in this world full of conformity. I dare you to be different. I dare you to stand out. I dare you to stand tall, to stand firm. I dare you to walk in the direction you know is right for you. The direction you know is right, full stop. I dare you. In this world full of followers, I dare you to be a leader, an innovator, a game changer. I dare you to stop following the crowds. Stop following trends. Stop listening to rubbish advice. And instead, follow your intuition. Open your eyes. See through the BS. I dare you to be different. In this world full of sheep, I dare you to be a lion. To get out there and hunt your goals. Not to wait for things to happen. To make things happen. To get hungry for a life less than ordinary. To get hungry for growth. To get hungry for magic. Do you want an average life or a magic life? In this world that is asleep, I dare you to be different. I dare you to dream. I dare you to dream bigger. Bigger than they told you was possible for your life. In this world full of lazy, uninspired people, I dare you to be different. I dare you to talk less and work more. I dare you to take action on everything you've been wanting to do. Everything you want to achieve. Go get it. Go all in for your goals. Sacrifice for your dreams. In this world of greed, I dare you to be different. I dare you to stand up for what is right. To think of others with the same care as yourself. To do what is right first, before profit, before achievement, before everything. Let's call it integrity. In this world of blindness, I dare you to open your eyes and see. Take a good look around. Become self-aware. Aware of your strengths. Aware of all the things you need to work on. Take responsibility for where you are and accept the challenge to get where you must go. Are you prepared to fight for your dream life? I dare you to be different. I dare you. In this world full of conformity, I dare you to be different. I dare you to stand out. I dare you to stand tall, to stand firm. I dare you to walk in the direction you know is right for you. The direction you know is right, full stop. I dare you. In this world full of followers, I dare you to be a leader, an innovator, a game changer. I dare you to stop following the crowd.